So either go up there or go. Actually, I'm gonna kind of want to use that. So let's just check this shit out. Tall totem tower. This way. Oh my gosh. Probably get three of those. Oh, what the hell? Kick back again. What are you doing here? Oh, okay. You're a lifesaver. No, lifesaver's gone. Damn, I'm trying to get that purple crystal, whatever that is. Get that. Oh. Ah, damn it. So I can't even move? I can't move to the right to even get that. Oh, there you go. Finally. So let me get those fruits. Do I have like another chance of getting fruits again? Oh, there's something over there. I didn't even realize that. Oh, there we go. Nice. All right. Oh, that works. Ooh, no. All right. Oh, this is a safe checkpoint. Oh, look, two collectibles. All right, let's go all the way up there. Save. Go. What's the Nakamura? Oh, Nokumana Village. Oh, I didn't want to do all that. I want to get the stuff first. Right, let's go into the village. Let's go into Juicery. Wait, let me check that. Tall Tone Tower, Skull Gang Juicery. Hey, watch it. You're in my space. This juicery belongs to the Skull Gang. We produce the purest cocoa juice on Nakumana. Juicing is the hard work. Nothing for scrubs. So stay back before you hurt yourself. Jackass. Man, I can't even get there. Alright, fine. Oh, I just missed all that. Really? Before I go up, let me see what's over here. What's over here? Ivory Peaks. Might as well talk to them. Sorry, but the way that I repeat, the way that I repeat, okay, fine. Someone just blasted through the bridge and left it in pieces, trying to fix it. I'd get it done quicker if I had my toolbox, but I left it at Renri's new house. Renri lives in a huge mushroom in the upper part of the village. Bring me my toolbox and I'll fix the badge. Okay. Fetch Sandro's toolbox. You got a wallet upgrade, oh, 200. Nice, nice. No! Damn it! I wanna get the collectible. What is the momentum is that? Come on. Alright, here we go. Nope! Alright, save. My god. Alright, 1, 2, 3. What the hell? Okay, it's not gonna work. Screw it. I need 10 of them? What? What's this? You got a postal badge? Then you must be the new postmaster. Yup. It's me. I am Nim, the translator. It is my duty to guide the people in Nakamura, I'm just gonna call it that. I shake your hand, but I'm a bit tied up at the point. It's very good that you show up now. Nakamura was attacked by the God Slayer. Oh shit. Naknuma is the lifeblood of our island. Oh, I see, damn. Everything will fall apart. So Yoku's Island Express, he destroyed. In the attack this morning, Naknuma was branded with the mark of the God Slayer. It all happened so fast. It was just a blur of yellow teeth and fangs. The brand pulsates with something wicked and appears to be draining the strength from the old one. I know you haven't had the time to get your bearings, but this is urgent. I'm sending you out straight away. Alright, straight up. Hang on to the postal badge. You need it now that you're handling official island business. These letters must be delivered to the three chiefs of Nakamura. Making them accept their summons might take some work, but the task is very important. We need to get all their power to undo the wicked seal to save Nakamura. The chiefs live all across the island. You should start with Spina in Morrowhill. You'll get there by crossing the Great Waterfall. I don't know where that is, so you're gonna have to show me. Oh my god, three places to go now? Save. Matter of fact, can I? Oh, check what this bird's about. Honey, I'm home. This is my house.